was grand. What's the matter, Andy? Wasn't I sensational enough?
You were the most terrific, the most marvelous, the most sensational girl that ever lived.
Well, what's the matter?
I don't know.
I do. It's Polly.
We'll stop by my house on the way home, pick up your Christmas present so you can open it the first thing in the morning, huh?
Yes, Andy.